Hello viewers, in this video today I am going to show you how to insert an image into a PDF file using Foxit PhantomPDF. Firstly, open your PDF file, this is our PDF file, and click edit option. Then you will find add image option, click on it and click image from file, click your file desktop folder image, this is our image. You can rotate this image clicking arrow option and move this image anywhere. Click hand option. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe, like, share and comments.